Welcome back, my dedicated army. I am Starshine Gamer 777, and yes, I am still.
The security control center for this region is inside that cave. Go have a look, and maybe we can discover what the problem is.
There's no problem, Professor Ford. You're just relying on your students' judgment. That's their problem.
Let's take this back to Beacon.
Okay, this should level me up to level 4, and then I can. Or recovers faster. You can survive more damage after your. Okay, that's actually pretty good. I have that. Don't know why no one else has that. Well, that has a button. Are you supposed to combine that with another button? Okay, I should use that more often. I'm gonna only record 30 minutes of this, hopefully I'll stop at 30
minutes. Some sort of foreign object. I feel like I've seen that symbol before. Never mind that. Defend the control center while I undo the damage. Make
Where
sure
you?
Your weapons are loaded and your mustache wax is stowed. This could get hairy.
Students,
we're a quarter of the way there. Keep up the good work.
Thank you.
want to say I don't know Professor Porter.
You never saw it coming.
Just a little longer. We're almost finished. The security control center for this region is inside that cave. Go have a look, and maybe we can discover what the problem is.
Nah.
This is coming with us.
This might help me a little bit longer.
Some sort of foreign object.
Yeah, foreign object.
Like
get
I've
it on
seen
it.
That symbol before. Never mind that. Defend the control center while I undo the damage. Make sure your weapons are loaded and your mustache wax is stowed. This will get hairy. The way there. Keep up the good work.
Leave it to me.
halfway point, team.
A hand. Vote for your favorite, guys. Who is the better choice to keep going in the game? Vote.
Leave it to me.
Hold on just a little longer. We're almost finished.
Last try, and then that'll be it. You know what? Maybe it is a little bit too hard for me. So, I'm gonna reduce the,
The security control center for this region is inside that cave. Go have a look, and maybe we can discover what the problem is.
Add this to the collection.
My PC can handle it. It's like it's okay. That's
fine. Strength is in my destiny.
Now that will come in handy.
Some sort of foreign object. I feel like I've seen that symbol before. Never mind that. Defend the control center while I undo the damage. Make sure your weapons are loaded and your mustache wax is stowed. This could get hairy. Students, we're a quarter of the way there. Keep up the good work.
to suffer the same
damage. Halfway point, team!
Leave it to me! Thanks.
Give me just one of those armored ones. Yep, only one.
Hold on just a little longer. We're almost finished. Keep an eye out for any clues about who did this. We're all counting on you. Dangerous than the Grimm you fought before. When it sees you, it will spin before it charges. While it's spinning, dodge out of the way. It will be disoriented after it passes you. That's when you strike.
Hmm.
I see what's over here. Nothing, okay.
I know it's a stretch, but maybe you operate that mechanism to extend the bridge.
One second. I want to check all the parts.
Ah, it worked! And seemed to attract some grip. Happy hunting!
So there always could be waves on the path. Okay. So I don't need to worry about defending. That's good. That's the best. Let me remind you, this is on the hard difficulty.
Nice strike.
Thank you. I have 162 kills. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. I am StarshineGamer777. Teleporting away, guys. If you guys want to see more of this video, subscribe. Subscribe right now if you're new to the channel. And if you are new to the channel, hit that like button or hit that notification button so I know who's the first person to see my videos. Leave a comment down below saying, "Notification squad!" They'll help a lot. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm StarshineGamer777. I'll bring you more games like this in the future. I also hope to play this game for you guys and finish it. So, yeah. I'm StarshineGamer777. Teleporting away, guys. Bye-bye.